Wait. Where am I at? Okay, let's rewind. Back in June 2023, I quit my job in Singapore to visit some of the places I'm always dream of going. First stop, New Zealand. I'm here for 6 weeks to explore the country with a camper van. This was my first time in New Zealand. I picked up the camper van from Epic Camper in Christchurch to head to the gems of the country, Te Kapo and Mount Cook. But life has a way of surprising us, doesn't it? Just into the first week of my trip, I received the news of my beloved grandmother's passing. All I did was to drive. Why processing this loss bit by bit? At least being in a place like New Zealand, surrounded by the mountains and the beautiful landscapes, it did help. Good places for me to cry on, I guess. Little by little, I needed to carry on. So I continued my journey to the eighth natural wonder, the Milford Sound, the peaks of Wanaka, Queenstown, and Glenorchy. Crossing through other paths, back to Christchurch, and eventually making my way to the North Island. North Island is a whole different thing by itself. I saw whales, seals, and the glowworms. Every day has been quite an adventure. From scouting places to sleep at night, to cooking dinner in a very windy spot sometimes, which is quite an achievement at times. Now with just a few days left, I want to share the last few places in the North Island before I head off.
Thank you. find those celestial shores. When the things of earth are strangely dim, and my sorrows are gone. And on that day, when the train rolls in, and St. Peter opens wide the door, he will take my coat, singing a welcome sign. Dirty shoes will stain heaven's floor. Just a few more steps and I'll be on, I'll be on. Just a few days left and I'll be on, I'll be home. Just a few more steps. On that day, when the sparrows fly and the grain fields turn the streets of gold, I will see my maker face to face as I check in my load. Just a few more steps and I'll be on, I'll be home. Just a few days left and I'll be home, I'll be on. Just a few more steps. Oh, and I'll fly away your glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, bye and bye.
So, I'm not going back home just yet, but this is the end of my New Zealand adventures. This is last video of the year. We'll be heading to the next destination in the new video. Thank you very much. Happy New Year!